For our second scene, let's try adding a background image. To add a background image, find one you want to use online. So maybe I want to use this one. I'll right-click, save it to my computer, hit save, and to add it into Adobe Dimension, go to File, Import, Image as Background. From here, go to where your image is saved, open it, and now it's the background in Adobe Dimension that'll go behind any objects you add to your scene.